government officials in Chinese city of Suzhou have apologized for shaming people for wearing pyjamas in public. The officials had released pictures of people wearing their nightwear, calling it an uncivilized behavior. The government also revealed the person's name, ID card and other information as part of shaming. Several people had accused the government of infringing upon people's privacy. Subscribe to the channel for more news.